Abagi, I dey look una na na one marry. Say, see, let me tell you, Nigerian men, listen to me. The more you delay your marriage, the more they hammer your future wife.
What?
The more you delay your marriage, the more they knock your future wife. We go marry you. Pampas, better pass in a CEO. You invest for Pampas, not better pass you invest for NSEO. You cannot get the number of drink you want drink for club. Baba, what na NSEO, na muwe, na anything. Now, na peace, you go peace. Save your money, the rest family. You get wild. School run all the good for 80 years.
Hey!
Some of you, now they wait me Nigeria better for na marry. Let me disappoint you. This country not the better. Since they bomb me, house rent. Now, so happy they go. House rent not the good down. Go and marry. Because some of the knives they advanced and another 1 year. And don't forget to some of all these young boys now, they know they use on their hand. The same way we don't have free and fair election in Nigeria, and so we not get free and fair erection. They take root. Take root, they hammer your future wife. Until they get to the root of the button, they know they wrestle. And they want to now not go hear what. Go marry my brother. Why is it 2 years they do school run? And some of Nigerian boys. No wife to marry again. Good wife, they scarce. There's no good wife material. My brother, wife material full everywhere. The question is, are you a good tailor? If they give you the wife material, if you swam, you are looking for a tall, fair, fine, intelligent, hardworking girl with a little bit of slavery. Well done, slave master. If I'm person picky, you want slave. Well done, slave masters. And some of the guests. I cannot wait for him. Some of you, none of you wait for boy. When you graduate, may get work for under 3 years. None of you wait, oh. When I lack patience, patient or zoko. When I know it. But when I feel wait for man when they Canada for 19 years to call Marona. Well done, waitress, heavyweight champion. And they look when they laugh now. And some of all these guests now, they say, hey, there's no good boy, yo. There's no husband to marry, yo. All men are the same, oh. All men are the same. First, who say you go test all the men first? Why you do that? Relax. They are good men to marry. You are the one looking for an hardworking, tall, intelligent, caring man with the fear of God, with a little touch of Lesos and GLK. You see your life? Come on, when I say, I will never marry a man that don't have a car. Hey, I hate poverty. I hate poor men. I hate poor men. And you are poor. Why will you hate who you are? Why are you hating your friend? Why are you hating your colleague? You are poor, my sister. If you want to marry man, we get best. Show us where you park your Toyota. At least. Ma, you tell una. Marriage, we say, marriage not be expectation. No. All of us, when we marry, not be waiting with the expect, not be we marry. Not be our desire, not be. Some people say, my wife will get young, he will get breast, he go tall. My brother, when he read, all those things, he not see him again. No. Marriage is like university admission. At times, you admire University of Lagos. You end up in Osun State Polytechnic Oshogbo. Now, what do you do with the Osun State Polytechnic Oshogbo certificate? Now, I can't for life. Not be the school where you go. Now, what do you do for the way God put you? My name is Nancy Casino. My God, they want my drink.